We're looking for Derlin.
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get... You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed?
Faye is dead.
Best of them are. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think. Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Target down!
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him, but it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother.
There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Derlin! He didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. You can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight. He may have it.
Hey, think I see something.
A bomb.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
Need some special equipment to use this. Whoa! Is that a Drekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep. Definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Jill! Watch out! Tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
I think that Drekkie is what killed the first one we found.
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there, I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Yeah. Incoming! Right side!
Come back on the track.
Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my life. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go.
The Kraken hatchling gave you a stone.
Kraken? Beaner. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so. We came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your left! Oh. Hey! Tell me when!
Atreus, look for a brake to stop the train. There should be a lever of some sort.
Ben! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little brother.
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No! Get up!
Father! A troll?
You said it, little brother. So, quite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from...
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Look on the ground. Tracks.
These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up. I think I see a passage. If we can get through this door. Yo. This place is incredible.
The whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone.
Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow in that trough. That's it. Let's head across.
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? Cooperative in large scare quotes.
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
That was close. Try again. I hope you can make that jump. Another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Others? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
Thank you. lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought.
Thanks. Let's keep moving.
We found Darlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
Them what for?
That was close. Whoa. Are you seeing this? That huge crane's moving this way.
This is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Look out! Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Ugh, these guys again? Behind you! Incoming! Where are they all coming from?
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Watch your left!
Nasty. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing their home.
Let's keep moving. Sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Gerard's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
No. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. Whatever you need. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. May it strike true. No need to thank me. Well, if you change your mind...
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
Get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
Ah.
Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the crane. Clever.
That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there. Wait, where are you going?
We will return.
There's another door! Beat these guys and check there! Left flank!
We will return.
There's another door! Beat these guys and check there!
Right side, brother!
Shall we?
Wait,
wonder where this leads.
Another dead end.
I don't think we can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf, the thief.
We may need some special equipment to use this.
That sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother.
Keep the water flowing over the side.
Up there in no time.
That's it. Come on. Let's take that lift up. Here can't be far. Okay. New exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. I just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
Tyr. Best look around.
Is that a relic? This dwarf didn't make it out.
Kill! On your left!
No!
Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go. The Alpha.
Above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
I think I can hear something in there. Jump!
Statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. I believe that's all of the rebel artifacts. We can return them to Brock whenever you're ready. Another Brock of old brother.
It's that!
You're on fire, Kratos!
Another drug of old blood.
Another Draugr Hall, brother.
You're on fire, Kratos! Careful fire! It's a-
Another drug of old brother. Another drug of old brother. Another drug of old brother. Another drug of old brother.
Nasty hit! All right, brother!
Another Drogger hole, brother.
It's that!
You're on fire, Kratos! Another Drogger hole, brother. Another Drogger hole, brother.
Another dead end. Where could he be?
Atreus, this mine is largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Tyr's here. I know it. Derlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You did not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir. What happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Go. Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.